You wish you never met me, I could promise you that. But you'll never forget me, you can count on that. Come too far to be distracted by these fools in their chat. I'll never find the time for that. So don't come begging.
I feel like I've got my little bodyguards on either side here because they've both got their sound, their earpiece coming out, and they're both sort of standing just there. So everyone's, I'm like, don't mess with me because I've got Rosie and Zach looking after me. Guys, okay, so Brera sunglasses. Last week, it was huge, and I will tell you why, because you have got Italian design sunglasses coming together at an amazing price. The quality is key with Brera, and this is what makes it so different. So normally you would pay $149 per pair of Brera sunnies. We've got Rosie in a pair. Look at Zach. Zach, you look so cool. You're out of a catalogue. I'm going to be doing this all hour. But that's one of your pairs there. I'm sorry, but that he looks fantastic. Here we've got Rosie.
I feel like a diva.
My favourite pair.
They look amazing.
They look amazing on Rosie.
I love them.
And then I'm going to put on the third pair.
Yes.
These are the Allens.
Ooh, very mysterious.
Paparazzi.
Yes, watch out.
No photos.
Yeah,
no photos.
A bit
no,
like that.
One night. I made a mistake. Okay, and Zach's in the mirror. So, okay, so you get three pairs. Now, you're so lucky you tuned in because this deal is for the hour before this show. It's for the hour of this show, and it's for the hour following this show. So this deal is for a limited time only. It's valid for 3 hours, and it's unbelievable because with these sunnies, with Brera, we have the brainchild of Italian design and Korean business coming together to create affordable quality. We have got a lightweight design, sturdy construction, the right lens. It's all here. Tick, tick, tick. So $149 a pair, or would you like all three retro sunnies today for the price of one pair? So $149 for your Diva, your Mare, and your Allens. We would normally be $447 because they are worth $149 a pair. And when you get them out of the box, Rosie's going to talk about this because she bought them last week. When you get them out of the box, you immediately know the quality is there, but you're getting all three. And what I love is they haven't given you three pairs where you go, oh, two are great, oh, but that third one's a bit dodge. You know how you get that?
Yes.
And you go, babe, just chuck that in. These are all designer sunglasses. The looks are current because retro is in, so we've got a bit of a retro vibe, but on trend. Brera edit the catwalk trends into sunnies, and they do it with Italian design. So if you're currently looking out there and going, I don't know, what's everyone wearing? Is it cat eye? Is it Jackie O? Is it aviator? I'm not sure what people are wearing. Brera's done the hard work for you. You're getting all three pairs for $149. It's an absolute steal today. you might have questions, live at openshop.com.au, because you might want to ask about face shapes, you might want to ask about the sunnies and what they're made of. We've got all the information over the next hour this Saturday morning. So send us an email, and to order 1325 80 openshop.com.au. Firstly, I'm going to go to Rosie, because yes, Rosie did the show last week with Stephen. Rosie, you bought the set last week.
I did. Look, I fell in love with
and
them.
And they were the Jackie O
set. They were the Jackie O.
Okay, so if you look for them online, you will pay. It won't be at this $149 set. This is the retro. And this is only for the hour after this show, and then it does expire. Rosie, why did you buy them?
Why? Because they reeked of Italian design.
They
it
do,
was
don't
like
they?
So beautiful. They were like, I picked them up and I went, okay, I'll pop them on, see how they fit. Well, they fit so beautifully. You know,
and
the same with these,
I will. Can you swap with me and put those on close? Remember, you're getting them all. You're not making a choice here today. I want to see what...
They look,
you know? Now, these ones have like a slight mirror
yes,
sort of finish to them, without being that mirrored look that that full
that
mirror.
Full mirror,
well,
no.
It's a bit
it's
out.
It's subtle.
Yeah.
It's very subtle. So, you know, what's lovely, it's elegant, it's classy.
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Can
and
I
when
these...
I put them on, the same there, Justine.
There you go. And now we've swapped.
Aren't they beautiful?
Now, different face shapes, different hair colours, different skin tones, and I think these work on me just
definitely,
as well as the other, like we've just swapped out.
Them around.
Now, Zach, we're going to go to him in a minute, but Zach, can you pass me your pair?
Right.
Because I want to show...
I don't want to take these off.
I know. We're coming to you, Zach, right, I promise. Zach's got so many notes that he's going to go through
right,
them
next. Pop
but
these.
I want you to do... This is your third
I tell you what,
pair.
I love these. Wait till you see these. How good
Bianca
are these?
Bianca
these
was like,
are
whoa,
beautiful. These, I put these on and went, whoa, this is like Hollywood glamour. We're talking golden era of Hollywood,
oh,
honestly.
They are
this
beautiful.
Is Greta Garbo. This is Katharine Hepburn. This is like so spectacularly
they do
chic.
Look great. Now, I want to remind everybody, these three pairs that you're getting, and there's more, all of the technology is coming, the fact that you get the case for each and it's collapsible, the whole lot.
Gorgeous.
All of it's coming, the Italian design, but I want to remind everybody, this offer is for this show only and the hour after the show, and then it expires. And it was available the hour before as well, which is already past. That's in the past. And then it goes back up to $149 individually. Can you put those back
yes,
on, my beautiful friend?
Oh, I love them
and
all.
I'm going to put the mirrored
you
ones.
You put those ones on.
Back
and
on.
And we're like our little twin set here.
And then we're going to... and these really, if you're giving a pair to a guy, because these are the unisex
they
ones.
Are.
Which
they are.
It's a really big, big look.
It
these
is.
These glasses, the
men look
ones,
so good in these. And in actual fact, I was talking to Zach before the show. He said, I don't generally wear sunnies. He put those on and he went, whoa, these look really good. And
well,
they do.
Look, to find a pair of sunglasses that fit my head usually is a bit tricky because I have such a big head. But these fit so incredibly well. And what I love about them is that all the sunnies that I've ever bought, so expensive, but
yes,
I lose them or I break them or one of my friends borrow them and then I never get them back. But these, obviously for that price, you get three different pairs, but this is obviously for the dudes, all the dudes out there. And what I love about them is in my pocket, I don't know if you guys can see this, but there's also the case.
Yes.
So that's the case. So when I'm going out, usually I forget the case or maybe I'm just kind of, I don't know, I'm just kind of like, I don't have the case
it's
with
collapsible,
me and it's collapsible. And then so I've actually got my card in there. That's my past backstage.
Yeah.
You can see there.
Yeah.
So if you want to put your cards in there, your license, and then you're ready to go, and that just goes straight in your pocket. Like that.
Yeah.
So when you want to protect it later on. I think it's so smart.
Brilliant. And that's part of that Italian design. So what sets these apart from the sunnies down at the shopping centre that you can get for, you know, $59.95 in the fashion shop? It is the quality, the lightweight design, but sturdiness. So you need that robust design, the screws, the
everything,
arms. You've got the CR39 lenses. So we've got true designer quality for $140. $49. Now, before we start breaking this down, I have to remind everybody about what you're getting, because already I know Luke's going to get questions. How do we choose which ones we're getting? You get all three of these styles. The other thing Brera do, because they do focus on these sets, Brera makes sure that in your set, if you bought Jackie O's set last week, which have now gone back up in price, if you're buying the retro range today, they make sure that every pair of sunnies suits as many faces as humanly possible, because they know you're getting them in the set, and that's what I love. There's not going to be, you've got your 30-day money-back guarantee, so if for some reason they didn't suit you, but Brera do this. They're able to look at the shape of faces and say, what are three universal shapes that are still on trend, that are still current, and they can edit those trends down to sunnies. Now, can we look at them in great detail? Because this is, we've seen them on faces, and we've got models here, and we're going to look at them on the models, but shall we start here at the top? Rosie, as I go through these,
yes.
Can we touch on
all the little
look
details?
Look at the arms here.
See, that is where it starts. Look at that gorgeous art. This is what sets it apart. It is like that pink blush metal.
It looks like a mother of pearl.
Well, that is. Actually, if you look on the inside, you see how it's just beautiful. The marbling, mother of pearl, that is just class. It really is. You see those with the very expensive sunglasses.
Yeah.
You do not get them at the mall for $50. You get a cheap
Rosie, what's the most you've ever paid for a pair of sunnies? You have to be honest.
$399.
Yeah.
Okay. $400.
Yeah, me too.
I have paid $400, and I think that was a few years ago, and I will not do it anymore because I don't think it's worth it. I lose them. But if you can pick up these glasses, they are all beautifully Italian designed, flair for $50.
You know what happened to me?
Yeah.
So I bought a pair of rhymes with Fucci, right? And I'm not saying anything bad. I love them. They were $400 or $500, right?
Yeah.
Listen, I walked out. They didn't break. They were premium, all of that. They were white. Within, I don't know what happened, within a month, I just hated them. I just hated the side. I just put them on. They weren't me.
Yeah.
I got caught up in the moment because I had a Famucci pair.
Yes.
So I got all excited, and then they sat there, and I just kept looking at that pile of $500 money. What's the most you've ever paid for sunnies, B?
I think $7.99.
You did not, Bianca.
I have. And I loaned it
Whisper the brand. Whisper the brand, because I have to know. Oh, right, okay. Okay.
I loaned them to a girlfriend one day and I never ever got them.
Oh, Carla always does that, Rosie.
Does she?
I told you to watch out for Carla.
Oh,
Things go missing around the place when Carla's around. So that's the very first pair. And just on that note, Bianca's also wearing one, the Mare, which are also your unisex pair. So one pair of your set today will be unisex. So if you say, well, I love the two feminine styles,
yes,
I'm going to give this to my fella,
son. This is what's so great about this gift. You keep a couple of these for yourself, or maybe one pair, your favourite glasses. And then, of course, you can give away a set like these to the hubby, to your son, to your boyfriend, to your lover. I don't care who it is.
Oh, your lover.
Your lover.
Oh, Rosie. Rosie.
I so wish.
Now, this is only available for this show and the hour after, and then we're going to cut the deal off, but you get all three pairs. Mm. So let's look in detail at your second pair.
Yes.
And this is the pair that I am wearing. And the quality, Miss Rosie.
Oh, this one's down here, my darling.
Oh, no, that's the pair we just saw.
Just have
that's
a look
your
at
unisex
those.
One. Shall we look at them?
Yes.
Because I'm going to show you.
Look at them, they're
look
beautiful.
Look at this, Rosie.
Yeah. I love it. It's the lightweight design of it that is so special. And I'll tell you another thing. See the little nose pads in there?
Yes.
They are light. They're not going to leave an indent on your nose. You've seen those cheapy sunnies where you get that indent, you take them off. You were looking so cool.
I know.
You take them off and you've got this huge indent
that's
in the nose. So very, very light. And that's what's so important about them. And I love this Havana detail. They call that Havana.
Beautiful.
So that's what we're talking about. Oh, you know, they look so good and they're so stylish and they just reek of that sort of retro vintage look.
Well, this is the retro collection. Mm. Zach, how do these feel on you, the unisex pair?
For me, they are snug. They're definitely snug. They're not going to fall off my head if I go running or if I'm flinging my head around or whatever, or the crazy dance moves on the dance floor.
Yeah.
They're not going to fall off at all.
I love this
And also, here, I don't know if you guys can see this little bit of detail. I don't know what you, I think you can put maybe a chain through there, so it's definitely not going to fall off your neck.
Absolutely, yeah.
So if you've seen these and go, okay, I love them, but the unisex ones, that's Dad's Christmas present.
Yes.
That's my husband's Christmas present. That's my son's Christmas present. Sorted, and I get to keep the other two pairs. They have Italian design, they have sturdiness, lightweight, they have all the right bells and whistles. The and the lenses, the CR39 lenses. These are pretty good quality lenses, and that's really important, isn't it, Zach?
I think what people need to realise is that this is a shaded lens.
Yeah.
Okay, and so when it's shaded like this, it's actually going to help dilate the eyes. So if you have a lens like this, it's important to have the UVA, UVB protection for the eyes, because when it's dilated, there's more sun coming in. So obviously in short doses, like the sunset and the sunrise, the sun can be really beneficial for your eyes, but during the day, during the harsh sun, if you're out camping on the weekend, you know, with some friends and family, having this to protect your eyes is important. And then having a couple of other pairs for you, your friends, your family, your kids, as a backup in the car, in your bag, at home, just having that extra pair just in case someone wants a pair.
And also I have sun damage in my eyes.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, because people with pigmentation, it's linked. So if you get pigmented skin under all this makeup, I'm heavily pigmented, melasma, you often get sun damage in your eyes as well. So basically the optometrist said you have to wear sunnies, literally, just to check the letterbox.
Whoa,
you cannot be outside exposed to the sun in your eyes. So you want lots of them lying around so you don't get
bored.
Let's have a look at beautiful Olivia. Yeah. Olivia is also in the mare, which is the unisex pair. Remember, this deal is for this hour only and the hour following the show. Olivia, how do they feel?
They're very firm, but very comfortable in your face.
And that's what you want.
Yeah.
You want them to not fall off.
That's right. Most importantly, because those cheapy ones, you get them, you put them on, they're not able to be adjusted, and they start to... And in the end, you just don't wear them.
No.
You don't. I hate that. I've got a few pairs of sunglasses. I find them in the bottom of the drawer, and I know I'll never wear them again because they didn't fit properly.
And you know what? If you buy designer sunnies and you want to pay the $300 or $400 because you want that name on the side, go for it. But this is designer sunnies, designed in Italy with that Italian design, with the proper lenses, with all of that lightweightability, the sturdiness, but you get all three pairs for $149. Now, and it's only for this show and the hour after, so you have to be very, very quick. And we consider the show the hour before and the hour after, and then it expires, and then it's $149 per pair. And they're worth every cent because of the quality. The minute you take and you get a box, you get a case with every single pair. Two of the cases are collapsible, and then you get one of the hard cases as well. You may prefer it. Now, let's take a look at the pair that I am wearing, the Allens. These are slightly mirrored here in their finish.
Yes.
Now, these are so beautiful. If these don't look like $400 sunglasses, I don't know what does. Can we also take a little close look on my face? Because if you have a look, you've got a slight sort of cat eye feature. So the current look in sunnies is cat eye.
Yeah.
So this kind of design, but the real proper cat eye like that, you know, the little tiny little ones, unless you're, you know,
unless
a Kardashian, you
can't pull those off. Not everyone can wear them.
But lovely, thin hand.
Yes.
And they'll go with everything, Rosie.
They will. This is what I like about them. That's actually a gunmetal look. So really lovely. And you'll see on the actual side of the glasses where the cat eye is, that's an opaque gun metal. And of course, you've got that gorgeous gradient lens, which is a CR39 lens, which is highly durable, very high quality. You've got that beautiful metal bridge there. Mm-hmm. And to the side, what I love is they're fine. It's the beautiful fine. And of course, you've got the Brera little signature there as well. So everything about them is chic, is elegant, is quality, you know? And that's why I fell in love with the range last week. I bought them. And now I'm like looking at these and going, maybe I could have 6 pairs.
I know, because Rosie bought the Jackie O collection last week, and then she got in this morning and went, oh. Okay.
Oh, I can do it again. Okay. Don't worry.
Well, you can if you are paying big money for designer sunnies, but you want the designer quality without the big money, you will get this. Don't forget as well, free delivery on your sunglasses and a 30-day money-back guarantee, because I know you might go, okay, Juzzy, they look great on the models here and Rosie and Zach, but what about me at home? I have a round face, I have a heart-shaped, I have a diamond face, I have a high forehead, I have this, I have that. Try them on at home. We offer that full 30-day money-back guarantee. Also, if you've not purchased with us before here at Open Shop and you go, I don't know. This might sweeten the deal for you. That price, take a further 10% off that if you have not purchased with us here before. And you don't have to put free delivery on anything, because you don't have to calculate the delivery cost because it's free, is what I meant to say. So credit points as well, because you're spending over $100, you get double credit points and you might win a holiday. So many reasons to shop. But Zach, these are normally $447.
Well, even on their own, if you guys go online, Brera have sunnies that are $200 to $360 just for one pair. You know, so getting 3 pairs for the price of this is just insane. Worst case scenario, just, you know, send them back. If they don't fit,
that's right.
If you don't like them, send them back, you get all your money back.
Zach, Christmas presents.
Christmas presents, yeah, 100%. And with this case, you know, usually sunnies you buy for that price as well, you don't get the case. So I love the case. It's anywhere you go, prepared, love it. But also, the fact that, I don't know. Yeah, they're just awesome.
They look great.
They are. They're just they're
such good quality.
They're on trend. They really are stylish, aren't they?
Mm. Yep. And you're going to look good even if you don't have rosy sleeves.
Oh, yeah. Even when you
even
don't have sleeves like this.
Even when you don't have the sleeves. Okay, so questions come in from Melanie. She said, can you get as close to the pink as we can see?
Let's have a little look.
Because it's, Melanie, it's a...
it's a blush.
It's like, so you get these, you get all 3 pairs, reminder, but is it
have
like
a
beautiful soft
it is
blush
soft.
On those?
This, you know what I like about it, Justine, is it actually works on most skin colours.
Yes.
It's soft, it's feminine, it's sexy. You know, it's got all of those characteristics and they are full of character. And the other thing about the cat eye is, the great thing it does to your face is it actually lifts your face.
Oh,
so we like
lift.
That. Hello.
Individual results may vary.
Individual results may vary, but that's the great thing
can
about the
turn?
Cat eye. All right,
because
which
I
way?
Want to show them the beautiful hair. I've got them on too. So we're going to see all 4 girls on set wearing these. But look at Rosie's. There's that gorgeous
there's
handle.
There's that little bit of, yeah.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Look.
And they're so light.
So light. And they fit snugly. You see, that's it. It hugs the shape of your face. It doesn't matter what size face you've got. We were laughing last week and we said, big head, small head, Steve and I. But the point is, it does actually fit all of our heads. It feels high quality.
All
it
right,
looks
so
high quality.
Shall we go over to Olivia and Bianca? Same pair of sunnies. This is the first pair you're getting. For $149 each, that's what you should be paying. But today, you're getting all 3 pairs and the gift of the storage boxes for $149. Italian design, exclusive to Open Shop. Zach, as we look at these on Olivia, they look great, and we're going to see them on Bianca. Zach, so you went to the Brera site, their website.
Yeah, online, they're everywhere. They're
and
everywhere.
What? And how much were they?
Well, usually just for one pair is $200 to $360, just for one pair.
Woohoo! Open Shop.
How good is that, dear?
Yeah, it's
Don't
amazing.
Don't be doing any homework and making us all look bad. God, he's got
generation.
Go.
Millennials.
Millennials, exactly, Rosie.
Yeah, that's it. Move on.
And Milan, though, I've always wanted to go to Milan.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to go to Milan. Apparently, you can go to the bars there, and you can buy a drink or a cocktail or some nice wine, and they just put platters of food out, and you can just go and celebrate and hang out any day of the week.
Yeah.
And just that social, bringing people together, having a good time, and being stylish at the same time.
That's what they're bringing. Oh, the Italians know style.
They know style, don't they? You know about this, Jessie.
They do know style.
They know style. It's Italian design. You look at cars, you look at clothing, you look at anything, you go, Italian is chic. It's just beautiful. Yeah. It's luxury. It's just elegant.
It is.
Isn't it?
Shall we all put on the second pair that you're receiving?
Oh, gosh.
Now, this deal is only for this show. Only for this show, because remember the Jackie O collection from last live Saturday? It's either sold out or gone up in price. I don't know which one. Now, I want to go to the second pair. So that was the soft pink blush pair. Melanie, I hope we showed you those in great detail for you, because really it's also all about this
look
beautiful mother of pearl.
Excuse
look
me.
Taxi!
I have to hide behind my glasses for that.
Now, I'm yet to try on the mare, which is the unisex pair. Mm. So, I love this look for women. I think it's very sexy. It's like when women wear aviators. I actually really love this look. But if you want something, just the other two very feminine pair, you could give these, because they come in the gift set to your son, your husband, your brother for his... Oh, geez, these are great.
They look great on you. So much. Justine? They
Do you think
yours.
These were...
I love them.
I was going to buy this set and give these to Simon, but I might keep these.
No, you're not. You're
keeping them off him if you do.
They look really good.
Oh, they're beautiful. Yeah. And look at this.
Yes.
Look at the quality on these. I mean, amazing. Yeah. And these are like a yellow gold.
They're a yellow
gold,
those are.
Yeah.
With the Havana. Like, we're going back into sort of
there's
like
the handle
yesteryear.
There.
It's just so, yeah.
Look
it's
at
very,
this
very
Italian
good.
Design. Mm. We are halfway through. This deal expires in an hour and a half. And then you will be paying $149 per pair. Can we see them on Rosie? We're all going to wear.
I love
these. These are the mare.
These are the mare. And again, they've been inspired by that fabulous sort of Greta Garbo, Katharine Hepburn look way back in the 30s and 40s.
Right.
So, and it's come back. I mean, they've never gone out. Also, I think that they look great because they're a bit hipster, they're a bit arty. And I think you look a bit intellectual, could I say?
I do think, because they're slightly rounder.
Yeah, they've got
I
that
see what
look.
You mean. You don't look so much like a glamour puss. I
no,
think you look, a,
you
bit more,
look like...
a bit more edgy.
Exactly.
And a bit more urban.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's go over to the lovely Miss Olivia, because we want to. Oh, Olivia doesn't have a pair. Here you go, Olivia. Here you go.
Quickly.
You're welcome.
You share. We
oh, you're
do
right,
share.
We share. Because we also want to see it on different face shapes, different skin tones, different hair colours, because we want everybody at home to see that what they do with Brera is that they're able to bring three pairs of sunnies that suit everybody.
That's
Rosie,
right.
That's
it's
really
amazing,
the key,
isn't it? Three different looks, which I love. You know, it's fabulous to get up. We were laughing last week. We were going, well, you get up in the morning and you wear the mare. Later on, you go to lunch with the girls and you're wearing the Allens.
That's it.
Or whatever it is. Like, you've got three pairs. You don't have to choose. And people notice your sunnies.
Yeah.
They always go, oh God, where'd you get your sunnies? Gorgeous sunnies. You know, because they change a look.
They do change your look, don't they? And let's have a look. If you're going unisex, sorry, they're really for a woman or really for a man. No, we just saw them on three women. Have a look on Zach. Tell me these do not look like ladies' sunnies. Like, these look perfect.
They look great on
a guy,
anymore.
Don't they?
They do.
Stop it.
Stop it.
No, they don't. Seriously. They don't look like they're...
And I don't usually wear sunglasses.
That was the funny thing. You said he doesn't wear them, but they look
nice. If you've had a big night, just to remind you guys, if you've had a big night, you've had a couple of, too many frothies the night before, and you've got something special to do, you put a pair of these on, and if you're not looking, too good, boom, you look $1 million.
Yes.
You look like a celebrity.
It's so true.
Seriously, I'm falling in love with these. These are my new...
And now, can I just say, no offence, Zach.
Yeah.
Wait for it.
But it suits you.
Well, it's big head.
I'm just saying, if you've got a husband or your dad and you're like, oh no, he's got a larger sort of noggin, it doesn't get much sort of white. Like,
wider than
I don't
this.
Know how to say it.
You're going to say it.
It's true though.
He's got a lovely heart.
It suits you.
Yeah, he's got a broad face.
Broad face.
Hello. broad face, and it suits him. It's handsome. So come on.
But you're right. Usually, big glasses are too much.
Yeah,
these
that's
are,
right.
Subtle. Subtle and elegant, and yeah, I guess
they
premium.
Do, that's premium. Right. So if you are premium. Going to, you know, a bigger bloke, these are going to work on him. And finally, on Bianca, the mayor's on Bianca, looking.
Yes.
So you can't say, oh, that looks.
I
masculine.
Love these.
No way. That's
They're it's very, classic. Very Hollywood. Like,
yes.
Yeah, I've just walked off the movie set. I feel
are
like.
They your favourite?
These are my favourite. Yeah, and they just feel like such great quality. They're definitely not a cheap feel at all.
No.
And I love. That they won't fall off my face because I'm usually rummaging for things in my handbag and then they're not sliding around. So, well, the quality in the lenses are gorgeous.
Yeah.
You won't get this quality down the shopping centre for $149 for all three pairs. Now, this is exclusive to Open Shop. If you go to the Brera website, you will see three $400 pairs of Sunny Italian design. These are designer sunglasses, but this deal will end soon. Now, the final pair. My favourite, the Allens. Okay, and that's like a lovely, sort of beautiful mirrored finish. These aren't really for guys, these are
women's.
These are for chicks. There you go, Rosie.
Thank
Let's
you.
Have a look
Let's
at these on every sort of one of us.
Oh, that's try the, them all on. How good.
Woo!
Yeah, now they are Justine. Also very nice. Justine, very nice. It's a bit of a toss up here.
Yeah, I think they look, these are sort of my favourite, I think.
I just think it's very glamorous, that look. It's like going out, you know, to lunch, early evening, whatever it is. It's a glamour look. And if you've gone out the night before, what I love is you're feeling a bit dusty, just hide behind you.
You're not supposed to actually wear them on your head. I always do that with Sunny. You're not supposed to, they say. It's not good for your Sunnies.
Well, it actually, you know.
Who can help it? Let's have a look on Miss Rosie.
Yeah. So this is the gunmetal look, and once again, check them out. Look at this. Look
Rosie,
at this. I
they
love
look
these.
So sexy.
Look at
on
that.
You.
They're beautiful. And this little, I just think they're beautiful. And I love stunning. The gunmetal. And of course, just the brick. You know, it's so light. And those little nose pads just sit. You don't even feel them, do you, Zach? They're just great. They're just.
I've even put them on too. I don't know. You know, depends on the look.
Ooh.
Depends on the look that you're going for, fellas.
Oh, they're not bad.
I don't know. You know.
No, take them.
No, they're not you.
Well,
I'm sorry.
Depends which party you're going to, I guess.
Oh, I suppose.
Look, no, the others were better.
The others were better, but they're all three pairs are yours.
Yeah.
So,
you can. As a gift, you know, as a Christmas present, they're great. You keep one, say the mayor, you give away the Allens and whatever it is. And look at what you get. You get I love those collapsible cases. They are the best. And that's the other thing about them, is that for $149, for only a limited time during this show, you're going to get these.
Sorry.
What?
Sorry, stop the show.
What?
Stop the show.
Why? Should we start again, Justine?
Oh, my God, you are in so much trouble, Rosie.
Why?
What did I say? You have to do all the work and then tell me what we're doing. You didn't tell me about the storage box.
Oh, I didn't. But Zach did. But we'll talk about the storage box.
Did you tell me about the storage box?
Oh, no, I haven't heard about that yet.
I forgot about the storage. My goodness.
Tell us.
You also lived in.
Yeah, you get one of these.
Yeah, you get a beautiful storage box. And I received mine the next day in the pretty pink. And you pop them all there and you put them in your little area where you keep all your jewellery. $149.
Look at
including
this.
Including the storage box. I forgot to say. Goodness.
Rosie.
And it's got a mirror.
I told
and check
you,
out.
Don't
I'm
assume.
Justine,
I know.
I'm in trouble now.
Anything.
I'm in big, big trouble. Look at that.
That's
Turn
awesome.
Around. Isn't that great?
Sorry, that's
With the
part
mirror.
Of it too.
Yeah, it is. We get the storage box.
And can you
so you can feel like
pair.
A real, can I say, glamour puss.
Rosie, can I? Oh, sorry, Rosie, that is
oh,
easy
no,
to knock over.
Gracious.
I don't blame you for doing that earlier.
Okay,
At
no.
At first I thought it was you.
She thought I was the bumbly one, you know, always.
And now that I've done it.
Now that you've done it, it's
a problem.
Fine.
So,
look at this.
Sorry.
For
look
all those, isn't that great?
Okay, so can I just say, if you've just tuned in, it's Saturday morning, 10:03. You can own three Italian designer sunglasses, the latest trend in Sunnies, edited down, exclusive to Open Shop. Don't look for them anywhere else. We'll give you free delivery. We're going to give you the cases, the Sunnies, and the gorgeous gift box.
Isn't it great?
For $149. Normally, how much per pair? Rosie?
149.
But
Justine,
what about all three pairs? The full Brera Retro Sunnies collection. Now, if you're saying, well, sorry, my hair, because I've been playing with the Sunnies. If you're saying, well, who are Brera? Rosie, it was the brainchild of an Italian designer.
It was, and a Korean businessman.
Amazing.
And of course, they brought it together and inspired by the Via Brera. You can probably say it better.
No, you
Italian,
said it very well.
Beautiful district, fashionable, arty district. I want to go to Milan now. Like, it's just like, I've not been to Italy. Yeah. I want to go.
You look like the type that's been to Italy.
I have not been to Italy.
That's
I would love to go.
Me.
I can go with these, though.
That surprises
me,
Rosie.
I know, it does surprise me, too.
Now, I've got to ask.
Talk to my husband about that one.
Yes.
Come on, take me to Italy now.
If you get this.
What's going on? Need a lover. We're not talking anymore. He's promised me, but you know what?
Maybe when you ask him, I would leave the lover bit out.
I hope he's not watching.
I just leave the lover. But Rosie, your mum.
Yes.
At the moment. Mum could, or a bit too trendy for mum.
I'm going to give him my Jackie O's.
That's
right. What I'm thinking.
Yeah.
I might give mum, I haven't opened them all. I've got the good
Jackie O's.
I'll give her those. And you know what? I'm going to keep for myself. I'm loving this one.
Well,
I'm
saw you this. In the Jackie O's last week. I think these suit you better.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, now, that's a bit... created a dilemma.
Yeah, I think these look really good on you. Now, so all three pairs. So if you're saying, well, hold on, girls, what's the difference between these and me paying $50 for a pair of sunnies in my local fashion shop down the shopping centre? The difference is the quality. So we have here the Italian design, we have here the lightweight but sturdy nature. So sunnies have to be very light but not flimsy.
That's right.
You don't want the arms to break, you don't want the nose pads to dig in,
mm-hmm.
you want to be able to open and close and open and close. The screws have to be top notch.
Yes.
It's all about the hardware that come together to create a brilliant pair of sunnies that will not date. So the other thing Brera do is they create classic looks. So remember I told you about my Papucci Mamucci pair, which were beautiful, but in a couple of weeks I just thought, they were so, they were too designer.
Too much.
And not classic enough.
Yeah.
And, you know, and then I'd spent $400 mm-hmm, bucks on mm-hmm. them, not like Bianca 799.
All the designer sunglasses are nearly $1,000 and
they?
Over now. Like from $5,000 to $1,000. They're so expensive. And the quality is actually the same, I have to say.
Course.
It doesn't feel any different than the designer sunglasses that I spent nearly $800
on. Now, those designer sunnies that you spent $800, because she told me the brand.
I've had a few pairs, not all that expensive.
Anyway, and they were beautiful. We're not saying anything bad about them.
No, I love them.
But, Bianca, when you come in every morning, you're not wearing that. You're not wearing those.
No,
I'm not.
So what happened to your near $1,000 investment?
I've had a few very expensive.
Oh, no, that's right. The friends stole them.
Well, not only that pair, though, but I'm with you on the trends change.
Yes.
And the sunglasses, the expensive sunglasses, get trapped in a trend, and then the trends move on.
Yes.
And, there's your $500 sunny sitting there that's not in fashion anymore.
Exactly.
So
these are quite classic.
Yeah.
In their look, especially the unisex pair set, because Zach could wear those in 5 years' time.
Easily.
I mean, they are
classic. They're the classic look for a male or female. They really are lovely. What do you think, Zach?
What
they
do
look
I think?
Great.
Well, for one, as a dude, you want to have a strong pair of sunglasses, all right? Like these, if you sat on them, I think that'd still be fine. Don't stand on them.
Don't really sit on them.
Yeah, yeah. If you drop them on the floor, they're going to be fine. If they're in your thing or whatever on your shirt, that's fine too. If you're worried, you know, get a little chain to go around the side here. There's a little hole here as well.
Mm-hmm.
But perfect Christmas gift for your son, for your friend, for your partner, your husband. And just the slick design, the Italian finish, it makes me want to go to Italy. You know, my family is from Italy.
Ah.
And it's just like, this is the closest thing to Italy that's... kind of in my life right now.
Well, you know, so this is probably the pair that you're going to give to a man in your life, but a lot of women love this look. It's almost like an aviator look.
It is.
So if you love this look, and you might be giving these ones away to your daughter. So you might say, actually, that's my look there. And so it's this pair that you're going to... So I just laughed. My director security just went, because I stepped in shots, so funny. But it might be this pair that you say, actually, my sister's going to love them. Or actually, you know, my daughter is going to go crazy for those because they're slightly cat eye.
And always be prepared. In my pocket right now, this is the case.
Oh, yes, the case
it
is
It folds
great.
Up. So literally flips straight out like this. And if you want to put your cards in there, that's my password out the back. Ding. You can all about the sound
and
effects.
Zach, the thing is, you normally get with a cheapy pair of sunglasses a pouch. Yeah. You know, one of those pouches that misshapens your sunnies, you sit on them, they just don't protect your sunglasses. This is a hard case and it's collapsible and it's stylish.
Yep.
I haven't seen one like that.
No.
Oh, and the storage.
And the gift box. I mean, wow. Okay, so this is a limited offer. Last Saturday we had the Jackie O collection and that was the same thing, limited offer. This is only for this show. So we will cut this off at 11:30 this Saturday morning, so the hour after this show. This deal will expire and what will then happen is you will then pay $149 for every single pair. But today you're getting all three pairs of Italian designed sunnies for, I'm so sorry, these ones don't want to stay, for $149. You'll get all three pairs in the gift box. Obviously your gift box, you won't walk around holding up like this. It's got the mirror in it. These are not mall sunglasses or shopping center sunglasses. No. We are talking about Italian design. We are talking about Brera. If you go to the Brera website, some of them are $200 or $300 because all the quality's there. Tell us again, Rosie, about the quality of these sunnies.
The quality is the highest of quality. They really are, because they are Italian designed and every component in these sunglasses is high quality. We're talking about the everything about them, the metal, the actual nose pads, the lightness of the lens, the quality of the lens, which is CR39, which is Columbia resin. And of course, those are the most widely sort of and most popular used lenses around the world.
Because they're good.
They're very, very good.
Yeah, because
you're not going to get...
What was it, UVA,
UVB?
Yeah,
so
everything.
So the harsh rays from the sun. As you guys can see on the graphic, UVB, UVA, that's coming through, and this design and the technology reflects that off, so you're protecting your eyes long term.
So Brera make fantastic sunglasses. So here are your options. You can either go down to, and I'm going to swap these out because I'm going to put on what now I think are becoming my favorite. You can go down and buy your $50 pair of sunnies from the fashion shop that are going to be flimsy and probably break. We've all done that before, so you can go do that. Or you can buy some designer sunnies. They might be $499. They might be as high as $799, like Bianca paid. You might get sick of them, like happened with my Papucci pair because they were a bit too outlandish. You might lose them, they might break, anything might happen, and then you've made a major investment. These are designer sunnies. All three pairs for $149. You will love all three pairs. Mm. If perhaps you don't, and it's only maybe two pairs you love, and you go, the third pair, maybe for some reason, maybe it's these soft pink ones that you think, my daughter would love them.
Yeah.
You get the gift box, the actual case, wrap them up, put them under the tree, and you've just given her Italian designer sunnies for Christmas, and you've got two other fabulous pairs to love. Maybe you're looking for the perfect pair of unisex sunnies or men's sunnies. You've got a pair in here that you can give to your son, your husband, your brother, whoever, could be a birthday gift, but you get all three pairs on free delivery with 10% off that $149 because it might be your first purchase. So you'll get a further 10% off. You'll go into the draw to win a holiday, credit points, and free express delivery. You get the two collapsible cases as well as one hard case and of course the incredible gift box. Now the gift box is really important and I think that's the reason I'm cranky with Rosie for not telling me about it
because I'm never going to let this go.
Rosie, no one has a storage like this for their sunnies. We keep them in a drawer or in the bottom of our handbag.
Think about putting it just on your dressing table or in where you actually have your clothing. It's just a lovely, very high quality. Look, you walk in there and go, ooh, which sunnies am I going
That's
to wear
right.
today, you know?
That's like a wardrobe.
It is.
For
it's
your
a wardrobe.
Designer
it really is. It's like the walk-in wardrobe, but there you've got your wardrobe, honestly.
I love that. that?
Well, it's just chic.
It's nice that that's coming with the collection because it is an actual collection, as you can see there. So you get all three pairs. So let's go through the styles one more time on Brera. I do want to say one other thing about these Brera sunnies. I feel like they've encapsulated the woman that loves. So that's why they have capsules.
Yeah.
Because you haven't got a Jackie O pair, an aviator, because the woman that wears an aviator isn't going to wear Jackie O.
Exactly.
That's what's lovely.
Yeah. I love the fact that they've got these styles and they're actually, the retro is perfect because what we're actually doing is giving you different styles from different decades, but they're all from around the same period, which I love.
Yeah.
And of course, you've got the Hollywood glamour with this. And, you know, we're talking even Marilyn Monroe, we're talking about Grace Kelly. Like, they wore these gorgeous sunnies.
Yeah.
They looked fantastic.
Well, Rosie and I have two of the pairs on here. Let's have a look at Miss Olivia. Different age ranges here on the set today, different skin tones, different hair colours, different face shapes. And I think that's what's all important. Different face shapes, Rosie.
Exactly.
And they suit everyone.
Well, that's what's so wonderful. We're all really surprised, actually. And even Luke, our producer, tried on your Zach and he went, he looked fantastic.
Well, the unisex pair are truly unisex. So Zach and I currently have on the same pair of sunnies.
They suit you great.
How good is it? Well, look, doesn't that look great? Like little twinnies out there. Ooh, you're looking pretty good, you
old
two.
I think I'm old enough to be your mum, but could I pass as his girlfriend, Rosie? Tell me I could pass as his girlfriend.
All I can say is cougar territory.
Thank you.
What can I say?
Actually, the way women are going today, Zach's not even young enough.
Exactly.
Like, look
actually,
at Madonna.
Zach, you're too old.
Yeah, that's right. That's what's happening. You know.
Can I say something,
though?
We're coming into one of the busiest times of the year for fun celebrations.
Yeah.
Family time, and you know, maybe you've bought yourself a really nice dress or a new outfit, or maybe you know that you are going to have some new clothes for Christmas. How cool would it be to also add to that addition or add to that look with a new set of sunglasses?
Oh, you know?
And whether if you don't use these in the next 6 months or a year, you're going to use these over the next 5 to 10 years as a new look, just to dress up, dress down something.
True.
Just in case, you know, having them back up as you said, the walk-in
wardrobe.
Sunny glass. Robe.
Exactly.
So, yes, I think it's such a great
idea.
Lovely. Or a great gift.
Zach's right. Maybe you've got a holiday planned and you're thinking, I want to take different sunnies. You know how on a holiday, this is how the little boutique shops near the pool get you?
Mm-hmm.
You know how you walk in there and you go, oh, I'm on holiday. I need a new caftan. I need a new bikini. And you look at the price. $4,000.
Oh, that's fine.
And you go, no problem.
I know. Isn't it funny on holidays you do that? It's a real trap. So I'm thinking, take your gorgeous Italian-styled sunnies with you now.
Yeah.
Take all three and just really, really enjoy them because you're going to be, you're really going to look at those and go, wow, I should actually spend that money.
That's right. Mm. And now while you're all ordering on 132580 or at openshop.com.au, we're going to have a play. We're all going to change sunnies and we'll be back right after this.
Thank you.
are live this Saturday morning with Brera with the Retro Collection. You are receiving all three pairs of Italian-designed sunnies, but the offer ends at 11:30 this Saturday morning. It is for this live show only and the hour following, and then it expires, and then it will be $149 per pair. And worth every... What do you mean it'll be available on repeats, Luke? Is that a... Are you kidding, Luke? Because I've been saying all hour it's for this show only. Oh, okay, so Luke means if you're watching this on a repeat, it will be available...
She's having a meltdown. It's okay. We've got our Brera sunglasses cover.
You're so poised, Rosie.
I was born like that.
Is it something you're taking? Is it something that I can get?
Come back, Justine. It's fine.
See my point, though, Rosie.
Yeah, I do. Thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you,
sweetheart. Poor Justine. Yes. What can I say?
But if you are watching us on a repeat, it is available during that repeat hour. So all three pairs. Now, one of the pairs is unisex, and when we say unisex, we mean unisex. So we're going down them. Here they are here. They look amazing on a man, amazing on a woman. But if you'd like to give that third pair away as a gift, you can do that. Or maybe you love that slightly rounded aviator style. But Brera is all about Italian design. It's all about the quality of the sunglasses. And I tell you what you're going to do, because Rosie bought this set last week. I haven't bought a set of Brera yet. And I said to Rosie, you have to tell me what the quality was like. We see the samples out here, but you got them sent home to your place. What were they like? And she honestly said, Justine,
I love them.
I opened them up and you can feel it from the first touch.
You can. I love my glasses. I've got three pairs. I love each one. Each one of them is different, but so beautifully designed, so light, and they fit your head. They are so, and also durable.
Yeah.
That's the other thing. They're not going to, like when you put them in the case, they're not going to bend out of shape. They've actually got enough substance. You know what I mean? Like elegant, but they've got substance, and they just look how good they look.
And they suit all face shapes. That's why we have five of us here, four ladies, and Zach, our lovely gentleman there, to show you different shape, faces, all of that, and they suit everybody. So we're going to go through them now, and we might start with Zach in the unisex pair.
Yeah.
And we might get Rosie. You go over and join Zach.
In. I will.
Oh, you've
got them on.
I've got them on already.
Let's do that. Let's get these two.
Yeah, we've all got them.
Look.
Okay, look at this.
Well, look. You know, Milan. I've never been to Italy, but this is the closest thing.
He hasn't either.
We'll have to go.
We'll just take, you know, just the open shop trip, you know.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do that.
And just the quality of them is premium. It's luxury. It's something that's different. You know, a lot of the sunnies out there today, they are the same. You keep seeing the same people, the same design, the same style and whatnot. These are not just your average normal sunglasses. I've never, you know, the last pair of sunglasses I bought was like a high-end $200 type thing that someone, one of my friends borrowed them and never gave them back, and another pair that someone sat on and broke. Ooh. So knowing that this is like, you got three pairs, obviously, you know, for a dude, for a guy, for a man, you can give a couple away as a gift, or if you know that you want to buy one pair for someone, why not buy the three pairs and then give the others away as a gift. I think it just makes so much sense.
Yeah,
worst case scenario, you just send them back and get all your money back.
Exactly.
Best case scenario is you love them and you want to, you know, you want to enjoy them for the next few years.
But that shape, really, on any man, it's a great shape. Good. It's classic. It's vintage. They won't go out of style.
No. Please keep going.
Yeah.
Please
keep going. I mean, what can I say, Zach? You're just looking so good.
Thank you very much.
Now, Miss Bianca's wearing them as well. So we've got all three in that unisex pair. But we're calling them unisex because, honestly, they do look fabulous. This is the mare. This is one of the pairs that you get there. And there's Miss Bianca wearing them, looking absolutely beautiful. Now, the second pair that you get in your kit, we've got Miss Olivia wearing, which is the soft sort of pink look. And they're called the Diva. And they look fabulous.
Perfectly named, the Diva, aren't they?
I think these are the most...
I have to just...
Do you think they're the most glamorous?
I think so. These are the most glamorous of the three, okay? And they're named perfectly. You feel like a diva in them, you know? They're just beautiful. It's the blush, it's the nude look. They just are elegant, and they're a little understated, but once again, remember, these, you know, the actual cat eye lifts the face. I know that sounds crazy, but it just draws the face up because of the style and the shape.
Beautiful.
But very light and very pretty.
Very light, very pretty. Now, the Allens, these have a slightly mirrored finish to them. I'm just popping them on now. Slightly mirrored sort of finish to them. And they're pretty gorgeous. Ooh. Cat eye, and like Rosie just said, lifting the face up. Lifting the face up, little facelift in your sunnies. So that is your third pair of Italian designer sunnies from Brera, the whole lot for $149 in individual cases and a beautiful little gift box, a gorgeous little like wardrobe of sunnies that you get
they
as
are.
Well.
You and feel so indulged.
You do.
You know? It's indulgent.
I
Who
agree.
Cares? But at a great price.
I
Why
agree.
Not?
I'm not going to say how long this deal's going to last anymore, Luke. okay, because we need to discuss this. Can you handle Luke when we come
off
here? Because
I
have
will.
To get ready
I think you
for
need
Zia
to go.
Alexis.
Yes, she'll be off.
Oh, which reminds us, next
yes.
hour, Gabby and I with Zia Alexis. If you did miss out on a pair of Zia Alexis shoes, they are stretchy, Oprah's
favourite. They're the
favorite.
Best, remember?
We love them. We've got a whole new range of styles and sizes coming up live next hour with Gabby and I with Zia Alexis. A huge thank you, we have to say, to everybody that's come out today on a Saturday, including Olivia and Miss Bianca. Final words from you, Zach?
I think do this for you, you know, treat yourself. Step into this new design and own it because
yeah.
you guys deserve it.
Well, it's Italian luxury at an affordable price, so indulge yourself, right,
Absolutely.
Rosie?
I'm ripe for that.
Puffy sleeves
yes.
not included.
Yeah, sorry, but don't worry, you'll
Gosh,
still look,
you look
great.
Good.
Thank
it
you.
Just suits you, Rosie. I love your look. All right, everybody, after a quick change, I'll be back with Gabby with Zia Alexis. I'll see you then. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Bye. Bye.